This is not just Dr. Pepper.
I have to shave that.
I'm excited.
You should. We're good for the raffle, Riella?
I'm nervous.
Hold on, I'm waiting to hear back from Riella if we're good for the raffle.
I think that's what she means.
All right, do we have everything we need? Is that mirror cleaned off?
I mean, you're the only one who's going to see it.
Yeah.
Oh, this is bad. This is bad. This is very bad. Hey, if I know you in normal everyday life, I just want you to know right now, I can't be held accountable for anything that I say in the next 30, 45 minutes. So I'll take a ride up at work if I have to. It's fine. It's okay.
Is it cleaned up? Let me say that.
I mean, only you're going to be seeing that.
So.
Oh, hello, eyebrows. I will miss you. Long have I dreaded this day. And if I'm honest, I didn't think it would ever happen. And yes, if you're wondering, I'm definitely looking at my eyebrows.
Oh, that video.
Gator girl, I'm about to show you.
I'm nervous.
Me and my eyebrows are about to part ways. So, let's get this thing going, yeah? You guys are about to watch a video. And we are going to get this party started. Is everybody ready?
Mm-mm.
This video is about 3 minutes long, okay?
Worth it.
And you're going to see what led up to this whole thing. I'll give you a little bit of context. We were in stream. I'm a big groomer. I believe in very much so in guys grooming their hair. All of it. Oh, hello, Fossil. All of it.
Just in time.
So you're going to watch this video while we get a couple things moved around and set up. And then when we come back, it'll be eyebrow time. Here we go. Guys, real talk for a moment. I'm letting my eyebrows grow out.
What?
Yeah.
You've never done that.
I know. I'm just curious, I think. Cluster strike. Hello? Moose antlers. That's what my eyebrows would be right there.
Let's just see. I'm curious with you.
Dude, I'm telling you, I've already got a few. They're like... Moose antlers. 100%. That's what my eyebrows would be. Look at any old guy in public that has not been taught how to groom his face.
I think you just don't care after a certain point.
I feel like I would care after a certain point, though. I think you have to care. Just a little bit. You can't be walking around with freaking cedar trees on your face.
Haven't you seen Schitt's Creek?
Yes! I've seen Schitt's Creek. But you know what about that guy?
But they suit him.
They suit him, but he puts wax in them. He's got like beard wax in them. I'm telling you right now, I should do that. I have this weird hair that grows right here in the corner of my tear duct.
He also said he'd make a donation if you'd shave them and draw them on.
You'll make a donation if, how much? Let's talk dollars here, Fossil.
And then who else wants to pitch in? I mean, let's go.
Yeah. 500, no less. Dono go, 500, $1,000.
And you'll shave them and draw Sharpies on?
$1,000, and I'll shave them and
Will you draw them angry?
Yeah, I will. Done. Mod stamp of approval. Ka-chink, $1,000. I'll shave. Fossil. No. This is before the angry eyebrows.
That was negotiations.
Everybody, those negotiations. Hey. I get to say what we do. Hey, get off me. Guy, come on. We're talking about eyebrows here. $1,000 dono go to shave them, drawn on angry eyebrows. Yes.
Sharpie, though.
No, not with Sharpie. He's not saying Sharpie. He's just saying, in general, you draw them on. No,
he used the word Sharpie.
I know he's saying Sharpie.
Okay.
But maybe he doesn't know what you actually use. If I do that, I'm taking 3 days off. Yo, the anxiety about shaving my eyebrows really got to me yesterday.
Yeah. Did it?
Yeah.
You know, when it gets to the end, I'm going to pay whatever it is.
I'm sorry, what?
Just
no.
Just saying.
We're holding for deployment. Now's a good time to... That's not fair. Who's coming with me? One.
Everybody is.
Great. I got one teammate. Great! Oh, son of a...
No. Oh.
So... Thank you for that $740.73 donation, Greg. Now talk.
I don't know.
It's audio sound instead of word.
Okay. It's something.
Look at those camera angles. Yeah, we're gonna get it. I gotta do one thing real quick. Copy this. That didn't go over like this, we'll see. Hold on. We're almost... I messed up. Why didn't that work?
I don't know. Oh my gosh.
We're stalling on purpose in your face. Y'all can't catch us.
He won't let me shave my head. I tried.
All right, Tay. I'm here.
I would do it. I would.
We're going between Toby Cam and Brooke Cam, and you got to click that transition button, okay?
Yeah.
All right.
Your mic live?
Oh, it is. Yep, it is live. Okay, everybody, here we go.
I mean, yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry, love. You don't have your Co-op Gamer Couple shirt on.
Oh, no, I don't.
Go fix it.
You have yours on.
She touched my chest. How many donuts for me to shave my head, Marcus? 2,500.
Oh, Jeff's saying 1,000 for me too.
$1,000 for her to shave her head.
He's totally stalling.
I would do it.
Don't say what you were about to say. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, give me my cam.
Done.
Here's our options for tonight. Are you ready? We have the wall beard trimmer. All right. Okay. We have a wall. This is a nose hair trimmer. Okay. This little guy right here. I actually used that tonight on my nose hairs.
Okay.
It's clean. And then we have this old Philips Norelco dog chewed on that one. This is my go-to for the sides of my beard. Yeah, nose hair on the eyebrows. Yeah, let's go. One last look. This is insane. Why are we doing this?
Oh, that was beautiful.
Chat. Man, those eyebrows are amazing, aren't they? Those eyebrows are good. They're good. Here's the deal. So we are given, I think it's a total of 300 away to the community tonight. We're buying 15 bags for the homeless community in our, for the homeless people in our community, in our local community. We're buying 15 bags for that. And then the rest is for therapy. So appreciate you. Tweezers. We're not doing tweezers. Do you have a trade kit? Oh, wait, guys, Ariel, can we do a poll? Norelco, right? Nose hair or wall?
Here.
Also,
we're using this one tonight.
We have some tools here that I bought. No, Marcus, I'm not waxing them. She said,
those are for when you need to draw them on for work. And
yeah,
such.
Yeah, just so y'all know. Oh, give me Brooke's camera. Watch my eyes. Whatever camera I'm looking at, switch to it.
Yep.
Just so y'all know, I'm going to be drawing my eyebrows on for work. Mm-hmm. She said, this one's manly.
I did.
My response was, there's nothing manly about what's about to happen. Hold on 1 second.
Like a tool.
Okay. Hi.
I'm just going to turn off this global transition. Make it a cut. So now when you click transition, it's just going to cut between the
Fantastic. Two. That'll be a lot smoother.
And your mic is live on your side. Just hit this button, right? I don't want you to be heard.
Oh, wow. Okay.
It's not your stream. 3-minute pull up method. Oh, I love it here, y'all. Let's go. No, wax. Wax is not an option. What the hell's happening here? This is what happened. No, it's not an option. Cut it. Strike it from the record. This is tainted. This is why we can't have mail-in voting here, y'all. Okay? Because people mess up the results. Thank you. Oh, God. Dog toy razor?
Toy razor.
That would be utterly painful. Thanks, Fossil. I appreciate you. And who... I want to know right now who voted Dog Toy Razor. Ban them. Kick them from the stream right now. Did y'all enjoy the video of how we got here? So, if you didn't know, we should label these and let them pick these. Okay. Can we do that?
Yeah, give me a,
all right, we got
a different color of the short ones. Yeah, like a green. Green. Give me a green.
How's that? So Brooke is gonna, Marcus, you can't vote. Did you already vote? Hey, we're not waxing my eyebrows, guys. That is off the table. I waxed my chest one time. That freaking hurt.
That's a lot of options.
Oh, you made one. That's okay. So that,
no,
that one's unbalanced on purpose?
No, oh. It'll be both this way.
Okay.
I was just showing the pointy side.
Okay, here we go. We're going to get to it. I don't know what polls work on.
How about that? Just six.
All right, guys. Here are your options for eyebrows for tonight's stream. Iriala, we need a poll of 1 through 6. Is that poll done? It's not done yet. Hold on. It's not done yet.
Give me the purple.
Oh, I get to vote.
Purple right there. Rock's on my keyboard.
Purple.
Hey, I get to vote.
I get. Sixless gets to vote. So she's going to vote for... that one. Wait, what do you want to vote for, babe?
I don't know.
Nose trimmers. That's what you want to vote for. You have to pee. Be right back. Let's go, Dog Toy Razor. No! Casey, was that you? Yeah, if you donate bits, you can sway the vote. One bit. Okay, look. Our next vote. And here, y'all, this can be a shorter one, please. That's it. Cheap at twice the price. Election rigging. I cannot confirm nor deny. Nose hair trimmers. Hallelujah. I got a guard for this. Can I put the guard on? No. Okay. All right, Ariella. Next vote. Nose trimmers win. They're going to be so short. That thing cuts real close. Here we go. 1 through 6, Ariella. 1 through 6. I'm going to put this up. Y'all can vote 1 through 6. Which one you like. Here we go. Hey, Fossil, thank you for those 6 bits.
Hard to see them.
No, it's not. I'm sitting here looking at the screen.
Nah, it is on that. Your monitor.
Oh, yeah, that monitor sucks. Oh.
And if they're looking on a time.
It's going to be a poll, Joey. Your ally is going to put up a poll.
Maybe.
If you can. It's 1 through 5, then. 6 is not an option.
Which one is 6?
The thin, pointy ones. Yeah, 6 is not an option. 1 through 5. Looks like 4 is going to win.
Oh.
This is terrible. I can't believe you guys
Let's watch
are.
This.
I'm
not going to vote for 4.
To be honest, I like 1. So vote 1. Oh, a 3. 3 gets a win. Oh, yeah. Uh-oh. 50-50. 3-4. Oh, there we go. There's a 1. I like 1, Fossil. I really do. Toledo's. Is that JJ?
Oh, is it?
Yeah. Don't respect me, Joey. I'm actually just trying to stall everybody out. Maybe they'll go to sleep.
Stabby, angry.
Wow, y'all do want the real angry eyebrows, don't y'all?
Livid. They want the livid brows. Something.
69% at 4. And the vote's almost over. If you didn't get your votes in, let's go now, guys.
Number four. That's what you got to put on my face, okay? All right. Do we have a tray to catch the eyebrows for Fossil?
Wait, we're seriously...
Go to the printer and grab a piece of paper.
He said he wanted them.
Let him walk away for a moment.
It's like angry.
Marcus, I love you, but I'm going to ignore that for a moment.
Four is like the most angriest.
And we'll play some Call of Duty this weekend with you just because I'm ignoring that.
What is Fossil going to do with your...
That just a piece of paper?
Yeah. Hold it right here.
Look, I'm red. I'm red. Oh my gosh. I'm red.
Yeah, you're nervous.
Well, yeah, of course I'm nervous.
You know.
Does it go like this?
No. That's what I just showed you.
Like I'm getting a tan?
Put it right here.
Wait, what was that bushy one on the back of the page? Oh, I kind of like that one too. That's like the unibrow. That's like the trimmed up unibrow.
That was like, I was just messing with it. So.
Bushy, angry unibrow? Wait, no. Unibrow's not on the, it's not on the list, Ariella. Y'all stop messing with me, man. This is not for science, Fossil. We know what the hell people look like without eyebrows. They look. No! No! Take that pole back down! This is not freaking Florida. There are no recounts, Ariella. I'm not doing that. Okay. I'm ignoring that.
Hey, I voted for the bushy angry unibrow.
I don't want you to vote for anything. You're
I've
just
been voting. Mom said I can vote.
Okay, so nose trimmers. I know it's good. Hey, 30 of you people that are here, I know that probably like half of y'all are like coworkers or people who know me in real life. I appreciate you being here. Let me reiterate. We are doing this. I don't know why the hell we're doing it, but I know what we're doing with the money that we got. Okay. Big shout out to Leet's Fossil Lab. I'm not going to say what his name really is. Big shout out to him for the big dono. The backwards spelling of it.
No, what did you just now say?
Big shout out.
Oh.
And we're giving 300 away to the community. We're going to do Steam gift cards tonight as giveaways. And we are going to do... Which one? The I Need a Hero? And then we're buying 15 backpacks for a local nonprofit in our community that they give out to homeless. It has a bunch of supplies in there for homeless people. So 10 people don't get bushy angry eyebrow, Ariella. The vote was had. This is so stupid. I love you, Leets, but I also kind of hate you right now.
I'm really nervous.
Hey, Fossil, this is an inside joke, so some of you won't get it. Fossil, do you want to see, like, one eyebrow as the Hitler brow? Remember?
No.
Oh. Here we go.
Oh, God!
Let me see.
Is there a level on it?
Listen to this. This is what it's going to sound like when it hits hair.
Okay, I'm making the transition.
Oh, transition,
maybe
okay.
I'll hold the paper.
You don't tell me when you're cutting.
You do the shaving.
You want to hold the paper and me do the shaving?
Is that allowed?
I can totally shave it.
Is it allowed for her to hold the paper and I do the shaving? What if I hate my eyelashes? I said, what if I hate my eyelashes?
Okay, you ready?
Are you doing it? Okay. Wait. I'm gonna hold them up like this so that everybody can really
see. Hold on, I'm working up the nerves.
I feel like I need a thicker piece of paper.
Your freaking eyebrows, man.
Just touch it a little bit.
Oh, God. Okay.
Wait. I'm not ready.
Oh, no. Okay. Nobody can believe we're here right now, Fossil. Okay, you ready? You can't squint. You can't squint. You can't push your eyebrows together.
I can't help it. Wait, I gotta compose my face, man.
Okay. That needs to be.
All right, Taylan, change camera angles. Go back to her camera. Wait. Can I have earplugs so I don't hear that thing? Oh, God. What?
You can't squish your eyes together. Oh, my God.
You're touching me.
I have to.
It's impossible to sit still. Google how long till I have a friend who actually went through this. He said 2 weeks, and he was okay. Oh, God. Oh, God. I start laughing. Hold on. Hey, Drew. What's up, man?
Trying. I'm really trying, people.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. I want you guys to remember me like this. Because when they're gone, they're gone.
I can't even record this because every time I try, I'll just start.
Now, don't tie me up. Then I can't hold the thing. Wait, just...
Oh my God. Are you ready?
No.
Stop it.
I have to watch. Yeah, no, I better not update my profile pics. Hold on. Hey, somebody type !! Why? Wait,
God, what?
Can I have anesthesia? Can I just go under?
No. No.
That's the wrong Y, Joey. I hope I spelled everything right in that.
That's not the wrong Y.
Just Joey was wrong.
Oh, jeez.
Now?
Will you just touch it first and let me get used to the feel? Oh, gosh. That's not so bad.
You ready?
Are you going to go fast? Or are you going to be like...
No, because I'm afraid of cutting you, believe it or not.
Oh, God.
You ready?
It's on a timer, guys. You can only do it like once every 30 seconds.
Okay, you ready?
Just go slow.
You ready?
I mean, yeah. Oh, wait.
You now have a 90s brow. I can't see anything. What happened?
That light went off. Hold on, wait. I gotta collect this for fossil. Can they see my eyebrow yet?
No.
Not really.
That's good.
It's a little
crooked.
90s brow.
Those weren't as long as I thought they'd be. Y'all can't see it yet.
That is pretty damn long.
Ha ha, ha ha. I'm not turning to the camera yet. Hey, you know, you don't have to rub into my skin to get the root, too. I feel like it.
I'm not. I'm barely pushing.
Is it done?
This entertainment was brought to you by Call Gamer Couple.
My eyebrows are so naked.
I wish I could see.
I can fix that real quick.
What's wrong with it?
Battery died.
It's just like the little...
Oh, gosh. Oh! I know there's no eyebrow there! I can feel the skin under your phone!
Stop squinting. I can't get them. Here, let me try going.
What do you mean? Is that better?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
How bad is this thing getting into?
Give me the mirror!
I don't know where it's at.
Oh, God. Oh. That's actually not as bad as I thought it was going to be. What's up, guys? I'm dying. Hold on.
That water right there.
No, I need air.
We need a light, too.
I can go.
I can't see anything.
Let me go. Holy crap.
Oh, man. Woo! All right. That's actually
not as bad as I thought it was going to be.
Hey, a do eyebrow. I appreciate that, Fossil. I mean, actually, that looks freaking weird.
Yeah, it does.
What the hell is this?
It's weird. I couldn't. I had already.
Oh, they're really dark.
I can't see. Yeah.
It's
your roots. Yeah,
yeah, the roots.
And I can't see shit. Can I turn this?
Yeah, I grab it.
Almost done. Almost got the light. Hold on. I got it.
Fossil.
I got it.
10.
Boom.
To stop now.
Okay, sweet.
What is going on?
It's flickering. Just adjust the LED, whatever. I'm in shock.
Some long eyebrows. I don't know if you know that.
I don't know.
I don't know either.
Yeah, Fossil, it looks better than I thought it was going to. Okay?
You also have a shadow. Part of what you're seeing is your natural
battery.
It's your natural shadow underneath.
Yeah, take the battery out.
The light's coming from that way. You have a natural shadow underneath there.
I think I got eyebrow in my eye. No, JJ!
Is that JJ?
Yeah.
Hey, JJ!
Whew. All right, show me this camera now. And move that light out to that side a little bit.
Like behind the corner of this.
Oh.
Right here?
Yeah. And show me give me the other camera.
That's much better already. Look. Just got a little eyebrow.
Oh. We're only halfway done, guys. I could wear two eye patches, you're right. Transition? Okay.
Right, that's just one.
Did you hit it?
Yeah,
for this one?
Oh, I guess it is. I just couldn't tell.
It's not this one.
Oh. There, now it is.
It's still kind
of blurry. Why is it blurry?
Focus isn't.
Oh no, I'm not coming to work tomorrow.
Bad.
It's Amy. There we go. We're doing this for the homeless.
Weird.
That's what I'm telling myself. Here we go. Just get it. You got it now. We got experience in this.
Oh my god.
They're definitely cutting deeper this time.
It's probably the angle of my hoodie.
No, my pride.
I'm sorry.
Don't get my lashes. I need those.
No, I'm not. I'm glad you keep them. Probably. Oh my god.
Is that a long one?
No, it's like this thick black eyelash.
Yeah.
This one. Hold on.
Oh, the carnage! Is it good?
No.
Oh, that looks stupid.
Oh my god.
Oh, we didn't do the Hitler brow.
I don't know what that is.
It's like a Hitler stash, but on your eyebrows for Fossil.
Oh.
Remember he's making a joke about he wants to do that accidentally? No, what are you doing?
I'm just touching up.
Okay, touch up, fine.
Yeah.
That's so good. Look at this, Fossil. Am I sending these to you? Wrong camera, Tay.
Yep, I already fixed it.
Those are my eyebrows.
It looks like, okay, hold on. It looks like you're a lot older.
Yo, I feel like a freaking Vulcan. You ever seen Spock? I feel like Spock.
Like in reality, right?
That looks crazy. Where's the gear? Then.
Like, you look a lot older. I don't know how I feel about that.
No, we were supposed
to. The hair on my eyebrows grows uneven, guys.
He said he was going to send us a plaque so we could put them in there.
Okay.
Originally.
That's only part one, guys. Part two, number four. Do your worst. And we're streaming games after this, so hang around. No, Iriala!
Transition.
You don't have to tell me.
I'm all.
Yeah. Not, you know, I mean, keep the little hooky part here.
I know.
Okay. We're getting a rough draft going. Get Ruby in here. When I shaved my face at Christmas, Ruby saw me. She goes, oh, that's not better.
Samir, show them yet.
Okay, okay.
Just
what?
Keep it there.
Look angry?
I'll look angrier. It shines? I got glitter?
Shimmery.
I think there's only a certain class of people who wear glitter on their eyebrows. You know who I'm talking about. That feels thick. This is what women do, like, every day, guys. Ah. Y'all don't get to see it yet. Y'all don't get to see it yet.
What?
I don't know. You just keep grabbing my head.
I know.
By the way, we're still accepting donations. No, asymmetry is actually attractive. Daniel just poked his head in.
I
don't know.
I didn't see anything.
My head feels so much lighter, guys.
At least 10 pounds.
At least. Can I put some mirror down?
Some caterpillars.
That is shimmery. Am I on this camera? Brooke Cam?
Do you look angry?
Yeah.
I think I look confused.
Broken crystal.
Do I need to go further over and over here?
Who's following?
Broken Crystal.
Broken Crystal, thank you for that follow.
Do we need a redo?
No, let's ask chat. Are y'all ready for the eyebrow reveal? Four pounds of eyebrow gone. Here we go. I feel like I need some theme music.
I don't make up your own.
Doo doo. Doo doo. Doo 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 doo. I do. I do use telepathy aggressively, Drew.
I feel like they needed to come out more. But they voted for the short little
stuff. Is that successful? I feel like when I do this, I actually raise that one to be even with that one. Peanut! What's up, my guy? You know, I mean, I'm hopeful though, guys. I'm hopeful. But do I look mad all the time? Bruh. Bruh. I know, Peanut. I know. Somebody tap exclamation mark. Why? I look Warzone mad. I feel Warzone mad half the time.
That's good.
When I'm playing that game.
Do they need to be redone?
No, I feel like they're good. Like a supervillain in 86? Yes! That's the energy I want, Drew. That's the energy I want. I'm a fan of 80s music. I need some 80s, like, anger music. Hair metal, synth. Bless you over there.
Thank you. Sorry, your eyebrow hair is making me sneeze.
Can we line my... We talked about that, actually, Iriata. You want me to line my eyes, too? Iriala, where's the... But didn't we get a thing to do that? That is the thing. It's brown, though.
Okay. You need eyeliner?
Never done that before, guys.
Walmart mad.
How thick does that go on? I mean, when you line your eyes.
I mean, how thick should we do it?
Yeah. I don't want that. I don't want that. An androgynous villain from 1986.
You do look mad when you're looking slightly down.
I look mad like this? Who said that?
Not like that. Me. Up a little bit. I guess you were already, looking down.
Wait. Who said I look mad when I look down?
I did.
Just do one eye like in that Stanley Kubrick film. I don't remember that one. Well... How do y'all feel about the result? Was it satisfying?
I just feel like this needs to...
Hey, where is Leets?
No kidding.
Why is... Where...
I can pop him in the Discord.
The eyeliner.
That's a lot of forehead, dude. You can't tell the difference. Berg did a great job. I agree, actually. I absolutely agree. Oh, got you.
Oh, okay.
Now I know who Gator Girl is. Got it. Y'all are probably watching on your big TV at the house, right? Hey, we got goodies for y'all coming in the mail. We haven't mailed it out yet, but we're going to do tomorrow.
Wrapped up.
I'm not going anywhere for like 3 or 4 days until I have to. But she's going to go to the post office. What? What? Yeah. Before and after, virtually identical. I agree. Broadcasting on a projector at a local drive-in theater.
I sort of want to just take it off and only do your shadows right here.
What do you mean?
I want to erase it and I only want to use this on your little shadow piece.
Oh. Hey, Fossil, we appreciate you being here. We were actually sad when we heard you might not be here.
Yeah.
Ariella, can we do a giveaway?
This is what she said about that.
Oh, it's mean, people want to type in the chat comment containing the word. Hey, okay, guys, we're going to do a giveaway. So this giveaway a Steam gift card. A Steam gift card, okay? This giveaway is for a Steam gift card. Can y'all actually take me seriously right now?
I'm gonna see this every day.
They're a little crazy. Like, they're a little not... That's okay.
I know.
It's for a Steam gift card. A $25 Steam gift card, okay? So, I think Iriala is... You've already got the people in the raffle, right? Iriala? It'll be a... I was okay until you leaned into the camera then. Oh, it's only going to get worse, Fossil. Let's do it, Iriala. Let's draw... Okay, so if you play video games, this gift card...
Or know someone who does,
we can send this gift card to them. But you've got a friend, me, Ranger84, on Steam.
We'll get the Steam ID. Here.
Yeah, whisper your Steam ID to us.
That would be...
Actually... Anyone who wants to be included needs to type a brow-related comment in chat. So just type brow in chat. Right, Iriala? Not exclamation mark brow, just brow.
Just brow.
If you want to, brow. Boom. A brow comment, like those brows look whack. Oh, man. Dev, you just gave me the next song I'm singing. Green Thumb Leslie, I feel like you would rock drag as a side hustle. I might. With the right contouring, I bet I could. The song, Really Strange Brows, Nestle. Yeah, I know. The song is going to be The Brows Are Back in Town. The brows are back in town. The brows are back in town. Do 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 do. The brows are back in town. It's good stuff. Yeah, brow. And I'm gonna make them dance somehow. I can do that. I can't do it this side. It's so hard, dude.
They got like 30 more seconds.
30? Well, I don't know. We'll say, yeah.
Or I don't know if they're gonna have to continue to do it throughout the night or not.
Yeah, they'll have to wait. Go for it, Iriala. Draw it up. Draw it right now. Let's go. $25 Steam gift card. You can buy a game in Steam, usually. It'll at least help offset the cost. Hey, Marcus! All right. Will you correct brows? Too much attention catching. I think we're going to leave them like this for the night, at least. Yeah. It's going to be good.
This was the game plan.
So, Marcus, whisper me your Steam ID. I will friend you on Steam, and I will send that gift to you.
Oh, hand me that notebook. I can't.
We're going to be doing this the rest of the night, guys. We're going to be doing Steam gift card giveaways. And thank you, Fossil. You're curious to see me tomorrow night? Dude, I'm telling you right now. Listen. I'm going to have the best drawn-on eyebrows you've ever seen in your life. I'm going to revolutionize that industry, dude. I'm telling you. I've got ideas. I've seen these things drawn on before. I've got ideas. Well, we're playing Conan all night long, so you don't get to see Warzone until tomorrow night, probably.
I have to do one round.
One round of Warzone?
With that.
Okay, we'll do a round of Warzone. So, Marcus, just whisper me, cats don't have good brows either. You're right, they don't. They're very thin and long. Much like an old guy's. Yeah, cats have old guy brows.
Oh, he will.
Hey, I will. Tomorrow.
You can see that.
Are you kidding me? Like, I can't go out in public like this. I gotta have legit eyebrows tomorrow.
Let me erase this one.
Watch it be permanent. Wait.
That's the...
Okay.
Got this one?
Well, I've had that.
Oh.
There's the practice to see what they would look like.
I see that, Iriala.
We bought two tools for him.
All right, see you, Fossil. Have a good night, man. Enjoy your guests.
See you, Fossil.
Y'all ready for, y'all ready for some games? What do you want to play?
I mean, I want to play Conan for sure.
Well, let's play Conan. Wait, okay. Y'all want to see me get angry with these eyebrows playing Call of Duty, right?
I think they want to see you get intense playing Call of Duty. At least one round.
Okay, Call of Duty it is.
Can I follow?
Okay, Talon, go to the BRB screen. Hold on, not yet though. Guys, give us 3 minutes. Don't leave. We're gonna have Dev. We have a private server if you're interested for Conan. Give us like 3 minutes. We gotta reset my camera and do a couple other things. We're gonna come back to play Warzone, and we have more Steam gift cards to give away tonight. Okay, Marcus, make sure you whisper us your Steam tag. Don't go anywhere. More giveaways, and probably in about an hour, we have a very special giveaway. So don't go anywhere. Be right back. Be brow back.
Sometimes I just wanna run away. Run away. Run away. I only wanna disappear. Far from here. Away from everyone. Down, keep running away from it. Anywhere I'm going can't be worse than this. I need to get away before it pulls me in. I'm never ever getting close to anyone again. I put my head down, keep running away from it. Anywhere I'm going can't be worse than this. I need to get away before it pulls me in. I'm never ever getting close to anyone.
Hey, wait.
Hey.
Here
we go.
Hey, we're back. So did we get a follow? Let's see. Hey guys. So you gotta be present to win these next you need to be here to win the next round of Steam gift cards. Don't run off.
I'll get mad at you. You'll piss me off.
I feel like that's the face I need. This is so stupid. Whose idea was this? Fossil? It was actually if you watch the video, it was Fossil's idea. We're gonna do some Call of Duty, guys.